dung beetles read the stars?
To farmers and ranchers, dung beetles are heroes because they keep soil enriched and move cattle droppings underground and away from the livestock. To feed their babies, dung beetles must push their pungent prize in a straight line, stretching up to 100 yards from where they started. But they sure don't have GPS. So how do they know how to get to where they're going? The stars. How did scientists learn this? Researchers began by tracking the movements of a control group of beetles that wandered around normally. The researchers affixed another group of dung beetles with little dung beetle hats. Yes, there are people who do this for a living. The hats covered the beetle's dorsal eyes, which are located on top of its head, while leaving their ventral eyes, which point toward the ground, uncovered. Even though the hat-wearing dung beetles could still see the ground, they wandered around in circles, completely lost. They needed to see the sky to get from dung to dung. To double-check their theory that dung beetles were using the stars to navigate, scientists took a bunch of beetles on a field trip to a planetarium. Once inside the planetarium, the scientists learned something even more amazing. It's not the bright light of the stars and moon that the dung beetles navigate relative to. It's actually the far dimmer glow of the Milky Way. Because whenever the Milky Way was covered up, the beetles were completely lost. So, what do dung beetles have in common with the great explorers? They navigate the stars and have the stomach to go where no one else wants to.